below 7,900, and from there, what I feel, if Nifty closes above that, then the bounce back will be heavy, and it will not remain till 8,400 levels. It will be crossing below the above that, and then the